Remain seated though.
Good evening, Mr. Phillips, family and friends. My name is Petty Officer Marsh, along with my counterparts, Petty Officer Arroyo and Corpsman Libertor. It is an honor and a privilege to be here today to render honors to a shipmate in spirit whose service to our country upheld our finest Navy Corps values of honor, courage, and commitment. As mentioned, today's service will consist with the ceremonial playing of taps, the unfolding, refolding, and presentation of the flag to the next of kin. Those of you that are comfortably able to do so during the playing of the taps, please rise and place your right hand over your heart. Current or former members of the armed forces at that time are also encouraged to render a hand salute. At this time, it is my honor and privilege to begin the military honors. Thank you.